All right, so no need box step ups. I got 10 pounds right there, 5 pounds right there, so a total of 15 pounds. And so do 25 on this leg, 25. I already done 25 on this leg. I'm actually halfway through this leg, but I stopped to make a video. And the plan is to go down 5. So when I get ready to do my next 25, I'm gonna do only 10 pounds. And then when I do my next 25, I'm gonna do only 5 pounds. And then I'm gonna go down to my 3 pounds. And then I'm gonna do 0 weights. Alright, but when you first step up to this 15 pounds, it's a little challenge. Because you're not just stepping up, but you're also stepping up. Alright, that's it. Enjoy your box step ups and try to challenge yourself with some ankle weights. So earlier I showed y'all how to challenge yourself with the box step ups by adding the ankle weights, and then you know by the time you get to 0 pounds, your legs gonna feel real light. So if you wanna do another challenge, you can you can make your box step higher. So you know, right here I have these little stepping racks, and I just take my box, put it on top. And so when I do my step ups now, it's gonna be more of a challenge to, you know, put your leg up high. So you gotta put your leg up really high, and you're gonna feel the pressure when you go up. You know, you use your heel to go up, and you're gonna feel it like right back here. So I'll show you what it looks like a couple times, and then I'm gonna go struggle on my own. Okay. All right, and that's it. And if you bootleg like me, like, you know, you can buy the little steps in different steps, different heights. But if you bootleg like me, just make sure you careful, because this thing will move. So be careful. All right, talk to y'all later.